Metoprolol is a beta blocker used in the treatment of hypertension and angina, and used to reduce mortality due to myocardial infarction. In this video, let's find found. What is metoprolol? What is metoprolol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking metoprolol? How does metoprolol work? How to use metoprolol? What is metoprolol? Metoprolol, sold under the brand name Lopressor among others, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, chest pain due to poor blood flow to the heart, and a number of conditions involving an abnormally fast heart rate. It is also used to prevent further heart problems after myocardial infarction and to prevent headaches in those with migraines. It is a selective beta-1 receptor blocker medication. It is taken by mouth or is given intravenously. Metoprolol was first made in 1969, patented in 1970, and approved for medical use in 1978. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the sixth most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 66 million prescriptions. What is metoprolol used for? Metoprolol is indicated for the treatment of angina, heart failure, myocardial infarction, atrial fibrillation, atrial flutter, and hypertension. Some off-label uses of metoprolol include supraventricular tachycardia and thyroid storm. All the indications of metoprolol are part of cardiovascular diseases. These conditions correspond to a number of diseases that involve the function of the heart and blood vessels. The underlying causes of these conditions are variable and can be due to genetic disposition, lifestyle decisions such as smoking, obesity, diet, and lack of exercise, and comorbidity with other conditions such as diabetes. Cardiovascular diseases are the leading cause of death on a global scale. Contraindication. Metoprolol is contraindicated in sinus bradycardia, heart block greater than first degree, cardiogenic shock, and overt cardiac failure. It should be avoided in asthmatics. Side effects. Adverse effects, especially with higher doses, include dizziness, drowsiness, fatigue, diarrhea, unusual dreams, trouble sleeping, depression, and vision problems. Beta blockers, including metoprolol, reduce salivary flow via inhibition of the direct sympathetic innervation of the salivary glands. Metoprolol may also cause the hands and feet to feel cold. Due to the high penetration across the blood-brain barrier, lipophilic beta blockers such as propranolol and metoprolol are more likely than other less lipophilic beta blockers to cause sleep disturbances such as insomnia, vivid dreams, and nightmares. Pharmacodynamic. Administration of metoprolol in normal subjects is widely reported to produce a dose-dependent reduction on heart rate and cardiac output. This effect is generated due to a decreased cardiac excitability, cardiac output, and myocardial oxygen demand. In the case of arrhythmias, metoprolol produces its effect by reducing the slope of the pacemaker potential as well as suppressing the rate of atrioventricular conduction. The metoprolol atherosclerosis prevention in hypertensives, MAFI, trial showed a significant improvement in sudden cardiac death and myocardial infarction when patients were given with metoprolol as compared with diuretics. As well, in clinical trials performed in 1990, metoprolol reduces mortality and reinfarction in 17% of the individuals when administered chronically after an episode of myocardial infarction. Mechanism of action. Metoprolol is a beta-1 adrenergic receptor inhibitor specific to cardiac cells with negligible effect on beta-2 receptors. This inhibition decreases cardiac output by producing negative chronotropic and inotropic effects without presenting activity towards membrane stabilization nor intrinsic sympathomimetics. Half-life. The immediate-release formulations of metoprolol present a half-life of about 3 to 7 hours. Dose. Hypertension. Lopressor. 100 mg per day, PO initially, in single dose or divided Q12-HR, may be increased at intervals of 1 week or longer, not to exceed 450 mg per day. Toprol XL. 25 to 100 mg PO Q-day initially, may be increased at intervals of 1 week or longer, usual range, 50 to 100 mg/day, not to exceed 400 mg per day. Kapspargo sprinkles. Initial dose, 25 to 100 mg PO Q-day in a single dose, adjust dosage at weekly, or longer, intervals until optimum blood pressure reduction is achieved. Dosages above 400 mg per day not studied. Acute myocardial infarction. Early treatment. Lopressor. 5 mg rapid 4Q2-minute, up to 3 doses, then, 15 minutes after last 4, 50 mg PO Q6-HR for 48 hours, then 50 to 100 mg PO Q12-HR. If full 4, dose not tolerated, 25 to 50 mg, PO, Q6-HR, after last 4. Congestive heart failure. Toprol XL. 25 mg PO Q-day initially, increased every 2 weeks, PRN, target dosage, 200 mg per day. New York Heart Association, NYHA, class, greater than or equal to 2, reduced dosage, 12.5 mg per day. Kapspargo sprinkle. Prior to initiation, stabilize dose of other heart failure drug therapy and ensure patient is not fluid overloaded. Initial dose, 25 mg, PO Q-day, for 2 weeks. Not suitable for initial therapy in patients who are expected to require a starting dose less than 25 mg per day. Individualize dose and closely monitor during uptitration. Double dose Q2 weeks to the highest dosage level tolerated or up to 200 mg. Lopressor. 100 mg per day, PO initially divided Q12-HR, may be increased at intervals of 1 week or longer, not to exceed 400 mg per day. Toprol XL. 100 mg per day, PO initially, may be increased at intervals of 1 week or longer, not to exceed 400 mg per day. Kapspargo sprinkle. Usual initial dose, 100 mg PO Q-day, given in a single dose, gradually increase dose at weekly intervals until optimum clinical response is achieved or there is a pronounced slowing of the heart rate. Dosages above 400 mg per day have not been studied. If treatment is to be discontinued, gradually reduce dose over a period of 1 to 2 weeks. Acute tachyarrhythmia, off-label. 5 mg 4 over 1 to 2 minutes, Q5 minute, total dose, not to exceed 15 mg. Migraine, off-label. Prophylaxis. Metoprolol tartrate, 50 to 100 mg, POQ, 12HR. Atrial fibrillation, / flutter, or supraventricular tachycardia, off-label. 2.5 to 5 mg, 4Q2-5 minute. Not to exceed 15 mg over 10 to 15 minutes, maintenance, 25 to 100 mg, POQ12HR. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about Metoprolol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.